Welcome to my class. This is I'm going to teach you simple present tense English language for class 4. Now, simple present tense. When do I use this? Right? Now, these are all the verbs. You know, tense is applied to the verbs of the sentence, the action words like play, run, eat, drink, hurry, kind of these words. Right, so I will rather write about myself. Let me just say a few sentences about myself. Like for example, every morning I wake up at 7 o'clock. I sprinkle water on my face. I brush my teeth every day. Then I go to school. Right? Now here, which are the verbs that I have used in my sentences? One is, I wake up every morning. So wake. I sprinkle water to my face. Sprinkle. I drink milk in the morning. So drink. I go to school every day. Go. Right? So whenever I'm talking about my daily habits, okay, or the things that I do on a daily routine basis, then I use simple present tense. Correct? Let me just give you two more examples. Like for example, Akash drinks milk every day. Drinks. I drink. Akash drinks milk every day. You have to understand the small nuances. We will discuss about this later. Tanisha goes to school at 8. I go to school at 8 every day. Tanisha also goes to school at 8 every day. So here we are talking about our daily actions. Okay. Now the second point is, let us say when we are talking about certain universal truth. That means something that is accepted by everyone. Number one, sun rises in the east. Rises. Okay. Second, honey tastes sweet. Tastes. See, honey is singular. So here it will, the verb will carry S. We have done subject verb agreement. So tastes. That means here honey tastes sweet. Stars twinkle in the sky. Twinkle. Now here I'm not saying twinkles. Can you tell me why I'm not saying twinkles? Because here the subject is plural, stars. So whenever it is stars, here it will be twinkle, not twinkles. The boys play on the ground. So the boys, plural, play, not plays. Okay. Fortune favors the brave. Favors. That means those who are very brave, they are always very fortunate. They are always very lucky. Okay. So these are my verbs and they are all in present tense. So when do I use them? Number one, when I'm talking about my daily routine, I use simple present tense. Second, when I'm talking about certain universal truth which are accepted by all. Like the planets move round the sun. So move. Now next, whenever I'm using exclamatory sentences starting with here and there. You know what are exclamatory sentences? Sentences which are showing something wonder, you know, you are expressing wonder in your, you know, tone. And ending with an exclamatory mark. Right? So here comes the King Alexander. Comes. There goes the boys. Goes. Oh, sorry. There go the boys. Okay? So that way. So like this. Here comes Queen Sheba. Comes. There fights the soldiers. there fight the soldiers. Okay, so this way, these are the simple present tenses. Now here soldiers are plural, so I will use fight. Now next, whenever I am saying something like a story, okay, or a running commentary or a vivid narrative, you know, there also I will use simple present tense. Like for example, now comes Dhoni. Shaurya hurries towards him. Hurries. Aman throws the ball towards Dhoni. Throws. Right? So in all these cases, we are using simple present tense. Alright? I hope it is clear to you all. So I use it for a daily habit. Whenever I'm talking about my daily routine, I use it for universal truth. I use it for exclamatory sentences that are starting with here and there. And I also use it when I'm saying, or I'm, you know, saying something in vivid narrative. Okay, like a story. Now,